Testing, 1, 2, testing.
Testing, 1, 2, testing. Testing, 1, 2, testing. Testing, 1, 2, testing. Good morning, Silverhawks. Today is Tuesday, March 10th, 2020, Mario Day. We are broadcasting live from the Pam Blosch's TV studio in room 405. The anchors for today are Hayden and Kinsley. I'm your announcer, Emily.
Good morning, Silverhawks.
I'm Hayden.
And I'm Kinsley. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Here's the bulletin for Tuesday, March 10th, 2020, Mario Day.
Today, Ms. Fletcher's 7th grade science classes have a field trip to Cal State University, San Marcos.
Tomorrow, progress reports will be handed out 7th period. Good luck, Silverhawks!
Thursday, BLMS parent-teacher conferences will be from 3:15 to 5:15 p.m.
Friday is a modified day. School dismissal is at 12:40.
Bike club has been rescheduled. They will meet next Wednesday, March 18th. They will not meet tomorrow.
Recently, Silverhawk Central has been asked who their favorite Nintendo character is.
Let's take a look.
My name is Cade, and my favorite Nintendo character is King Boo.
My name is Blessing, and my favorite Nintendo character is Mario.
My name is Jacob, and my favorite Nintendo character is Link.
Hi, my name is Anne-Marie, and my favorite Nintendo character is Yoshi.
My name is Jordan, and my favorite Nintendo character is Luigi.
My name is Melanie, and my favorite Nintendo character is Princess Peach.
My name is Mario, and my favorite Nintendo character is Mario.
Our BVMS Cybersecurity Club will compete on campus in their SoCal Cyber Cup qualifier on Thursday, March 12th.
Last year, BVMS qualified for the finals at UCSD Supercomputer Center, took 7th place in Southern California in our first year as a club. Go Cyberhawks!
Here's the word of the day.
The word of the day is circumspect. Careful to consider all circumstances and possible consequences. The word of the day.
Turn in your March 19th Disney-themed after-school party permission slips to ASB at lunches today through Tuesday, March 17th.
Kindness Club is canceled this week due to parent-teacher conferences.
Yodas will also be canceled this week.
Bella Vista PTSA is partnering with the district PTA for a food drive. Please drop off your non-perishable food items to the front office through March 18th.
Here's the fun fact of the day.
The fun fact of the day is, according to TheGuardian.com, Mario was originally known as Jumpman. However, when Nintendo's U.S. office was trying to think of a better name in time for the American release of the game, they were interrupted by their landlord, Mario Segel, after whom they dubbed the character. The fun fact of the day.
The Bella Vista PTSA is also holding a fundraiser at Islands Restaurant.
Present the flyer found on the school website at Islands tomorrow, March 11th, from 4 p.m. to closing. 20% of the proceeds will go back to Bella Vista PTSA.
Friday, March 13th, is Pi Day. Show your school spirit and dress as a nerd or wear a tutu and bow tie.
March 17th is St. Patrick's Day. Wear green or orange.
Here's the inspirational quote for the day.
The inspirational quote of the day is, we generate fears while we sit. We overcome them by action. Henry Link. The inspirational quote of the day.
The KFC Kindness Friendship Checklist is off to a strong start. Keep the KFC checklist coming in. More checklists will be placed around campus soon.
The library will close today at 3:20.
Now here's the kindness quote of the day.
The kindness quote of the day is, kindness is a golden chain by which society is bound together. The kindness quote of the day.
I'm Hayden.
And I'm Kinsey.
Have a terrific Tuesday.
Thanks for watching this live from 405 production of Silverhawk Central. The auto selection of the day was We March Together by Patrick Petruchios. The teleprompter was Paige. The wirecast director was Morgan. The audio mixer was Annabella. The executive producer was Cassidy. The advisor was Mr. Napier. This has been a Silverhawk Central production. I'm your announcer, Emily. Have a Teapot Tuesday.